Sony Computer and Entertainment America presents. Sorry about that. Oh, you remember this old bastard, don't ya? Bang! Ding! Welcome everyone back to another PlayStation 2 series I decided to do. This time recommended by one person only, and on Facebook. When I gave the choice between Metal Gear Solid 3 and Jak and Dexter. What was recommended? Jak and Dexter, because why the fucking hell not, right? But yeah, so then again, we're gonna just start right into it. No Jak and Dexter game memory present on the memory card PS2. It's my computer, dumbass. Insert a memory card slot 1. It's memory card slot 0, but alright. Would you like to create a Jak and Dexter save file? Of course I would. Creating save file. Please do not remove the memory card PS2 in the memory card slot 1 or turn off your system. Oh geez, I wonder what would happen if I pulled off my okay. Let's get serious. We saved.
I have spent my life with the answers that my father and my father's fathers failed to find. Who were the precursors? Why did they create the vast monoliths that litter our planet? How did they harness eco? The life energy of the world. What was their purpose? And why did they vanish?
Fucking hell.
I have asked the plants, but they do not remember.
Uh-oh.
The plants have asked the rocks, but the rocks do not recall. Even the rocks do not recall. Every bone in my body tells me that the answers rest on the shoulders of a young boy. Oblivious to his destiny, uninterested in the search for truth, and rejecting of my guidance. And why would he want to listen to old Samus the Sage anyway? I'm only the master of green ego. Men on the planet.
What the hell?
So it seems the answer begins not with careful research or sensible thinking. Nay, as with many of fate's mysteries, it begins
just zoomed out.
A small act of disobedience.
Hey, Jack, old green stuff told us not to come here.
Yeah, really? Tell me about it. So, what do we got here? Moron. Aw, they look adorable! Oh, some electronic stuff there.
Continue your search for artifacts and eco. If the locals possess precursor items,
asthma.
You know.
Deal harshly with anybody who strays from the village. We went to town.
Bitch syndrome. Blue bastard.
What are we doing here anyway, Jack? This place gives me the creeps.
Lots of good stuff, my little friend. Lots of good stuff. And yes, he's mute here.
Huh?
And I have no idea what to do with the shadows.
Stupid precursor junk. Eek!
What is that dark ooze? It sure don't look friendly.
Oh no, just touch it.
The sage yaps on about the precursors that built this place all the time.
Really?
Where did they go? Why did they build this crap?
Now hey. I like precursor orbs and power cells as much as the next guy. They must have been real losers. Wow! How did you do that?
No clue.
We're in trouble!
How about some of this? Oh! and he became a furry.
That stump! I told you we shouldn't have come here, and you listened! What?
You're a furry.
Okay, I'm fine.
Tail.
I wonder how many of them would come at least to him.
What in green tarnation do you two want?
I was...
Don't tell me! Instead of heeding my wisdom, the two of you went marking a place that I told you not to go.
Misty Island.
That's right!
You finally needed bath, but in a bathtub filled with dark eco.
Look, old man! Are you gonna keep yapping? Are you gonna be this mess?
I'm gonna keep yapping, because in my professional opinion, the change is an improvement. And besides, I'll do if I wanted to.
What?
Oh, wow.
There's only one person who has studied long enough to have a
chance
of returning you to your previous form. Guil Acheron the Sage. But he lives far to the north.
Far
to the north. Nobody has spoken to him in ages. I would teleport you there, but I can't do that either. None of the three sages that maintain the other teleporter gates have seen fit to turn their ends on for quite a while.
Oh, why that?
The only other way north is by foot through the Fire Canyon. Its foot is hot enough to melt precursor metal. You can't just walk through it.
But you could fly over it if you had a zoomer equipped with a heat shield. I just happen to be working on such a thing at this very moment.
I like the shadows, though.
All I need is 20 power cells to give it enough energy to withstand the canyon's heat. Ha. Isn't that right, Daddy?
Yes, Kira, that might work. But where are a boy...
And a rat?
And a half going to get 20 power cells.
From the villagers. Oh. Most of them have a power cell or two stashed away somewhere. And even if they aren't willing to just give them away, greasing their palms with a few precursor orbs should do. And I bet there are even more of them out in the wilds, just waiting for some brave adventurer to find.
Well, we've got the brave, at least.
Brave adventurer? You two couldn't find your way out of the village without training. Before you do anything else, you better go through the warp to get some guys a rock.
We won't find any more of that dark, gooey eco stuff, will we? Cause I'd hate to fall in again and turn into you.
Get in there before I turn you both into ferns.
Fair enough. I really, really love all this cartinium.
Lovely.
This device is a communicator. With it, my father and I can give you advice at any time during your quest.
Tell me about it. Yeah. Oh, Shay? Oh, let's see if I remember. Oh, lovely. Okay, fantastic. Bang! Lovely. Boom. Yeah, like a good old time. Ka-pow! Alright. I might as well have to, let's say, reduce the, things in 1 second. Alright, so far so good. I mean, it's not really perfect and whatnot, but hey. It's actually... I hope I don't have to deal with this.
Floating egg-shaped things are precursors.
So they're orbs.
Half of them, and some of the villagers will give you a power change.
Good to know, if it didn't hurt my ears for that case. Hooray! We should probably try to get out of this area. Okay, we should probably try to get out of this area here. It's really causing me some memory problems. Boom! That's cute. Hacha! Oh. Woo! I like this. Can I use a mouse? Yes, I can use the mouse. Except it's goddamn inverted. Okay, good to know. But yeah. Okay, see a jump and so on. Yeah, we don't have anything else here, but alright. Kapow! I can do this. Oh.
This is a power cell. The most important precursor artifact you can find.
Good to know.
I need to collect 20 of these so I can power the heat shield for your A-grab zoomer.
And this is a bonus, isn't it? Oi! That was a close call. Right. So, okay, so this is what...
This device is a communicator.
Yeah, good to know.
My father and I can give you advice and answer your quest.
Uh-huh, good to know. Oh, okay, thought I had those before already, but hey. Sorry about that, but, the game,
These oh, for fuck's sake. Things.
Oh. How could you shut up?
And some of the villagers will give you a power cell in exchange.
Good to know. Good to know. Oh yeah, also, shit. I mean, sorry if it does check it out then. Apparently I'm one eye blind. Holy shit, look at this. Dexter's blind. I mean, I'm a fucking pirate. I have no eye. Oh man. Okay, that doesn't work. Boom. What was I doing there? I don't know. Okay, so far so good. Bang. Okay, good to know. Oh, for the love of Christ.
This is a
I know.
Cell.
I know.
The most important
Shut up.
You can find.
Uh-huh.
I need to collect 20 of these so I can power the heat shield for your A-grab zoomer.
Thank you and good to know. Okay, it works. That's gonna be the vital asset of this thing, I'd say. Boom! Don't look at me with those fucking eyes! Okay, good to know. Goddamn slow-mo! Boom! There we go.
Sometimes you'll want to hit things with a greater force. To break one of these boxes, you should jump in the air and then dive down onto it, hands first.
Good to know. Boom. There we go. I kind of wonder how this thing is going to actually help me out, but hey. Hey. Okay, good to know. Is it head first or head... hands first or head first? Animal abuse, good to know. Look, I don't know how to set the damn thing, settings and whatnot. Where the hell am I? All seven of them, okay, good to know. Boom. I'm sorry.
Wow!
Okay.
That last scout boy had a power cell. I'll bet if you collect all seven in the area, you can find even more power cells.
Good to know. Good to know. Now again, I'm gonna have to, let's say, try something else here to try to stop the slow motion thingy. Okay, let's try this. That doesn't work for shit. Okay, wrong button. Okay, there we go, that's how it works. Hell yeah! Boom. Gonna beat them a new one. And break them apart.
That blue liquid contains the energy of motion.
Motion.
It allows you to run fast, break boxes, and even activate some pre- cursor artifacts when you
lovely. Lovely to know. But I'm sorry, I'm gonna have to fix this because this already has gotten itself to be quite disturbing. I don't know if it's torture or not, but I mean, I can't do anything about the shadow, but fucking hell. I can't deal with this. 1 second. Okay, look. Okay, there you go. I'm taking care of that. But again, the logic of Sunny is, how can you, oh, whoa. What the?
Notice how each blue eagle claws do you pick up increases the time you can use its power.
Uh-huh, good to know. Do I need it for something? Yeah, I need it for that thing, obviously.
This is a precursor door.
Wish me luck for this.
It can only be opened by approaching the door while channeling Blue Eco through your...
Uh-huh, good to know. I am probably gonna have to try something else then, I'd say. Oh.
It's a Blue Eco vent.
Oh, no shit.
More concentrated than the floating clusters. This vent will give you a full charge of Blue Eco, letting you use it for the maximum time.
Lovely to know. Lovely to know. Let's try not to kill myself with the damn thing. Oh, fuck. Oh, lovely. There it is. And mine on mine. Boom. I tried fixing the eyes, but I couldn't. I'm a fucking pirate now.
Good work. The Blue Eco caused the door to open. With Blue Eco,
uh-huh.
Breathe energy into all kinds of precursor artifacts that have lain dormant for years.
Good to know. Shit. Okay, that's all of them? Hold on. I need to be sure. Yeah, that's all of them, and... That's like a vortex in the sky. Okay. I think I'm gonna have to deal with this.
Those little green balls of energy on the ground are a type of eco.
Uh-huh.
Pick up 50 small green ecos,
okay.
Or one big green one to increase your health.
Even if I'm already at full health, or what's gonna be like it? Doesn't matter. I'm trying, okay? Wait. Shit. Hey. Oh. That did the trick. Okay, good to know. Mine. And I'm sorry about, like I said again, even if I tried to fix the eye, I tried to, but... I...
Jump more! Scan in the air to reach even higher ledges.
If, shit. Okay, close call. Mine. Muscly blind man, or blind furry. Lovely. Heard it. What now? Uh-huh. Lovely. Oh shit. Okay, the front bars are good. Oh. Just touch it, okay. I suppose so. Boom. Right. We made it. What now? Who else lost their eyes? You look like a fucking Jack Skeleton.
Good training, boys. But that's nothing compared to the challenges that lie ahead.
Uh-huh.
And then no! Front, we got the moves, AJ. We'd love to stay in chat, Big Green, but we're, itching to get on with our adventures.
Fine. Adventure away then. And while you're out adventuring, why don't you make yourself useful? My darn green eco collectors are clogged up again. Head out to the far side of the beach and clear them out, why don't you?
Sure, no problem.
Follow the lamps. They'll take you right there.
Follow the lamps.
Now, all of you,
Get on with it!
Out of here!
Oh, okay. So the plant, our green eco. What else? I don't know, I don't care. My frame rate is better somewhat, I'd say. Okay. Now we're good. Now we're talking. Oh, okay. So, what about you?
Hey, baby. What do you say you and I go cruising on this A-grab zoomer?
She also lost her eyes.
Rule number one, I don't date animals.
you don't know what you're missing.
How?
Listen, if you need something to keep you busy, my father always talked about an ancient precursor pipeline hidden deep underground.
Oh.
Some of these pipes end in vents from which eco flows freely, and some have been capped off so that the eco is sealed back. There must be a way to turn the capped vents on. I traced part of the pipeline back to the Forbidden Temple. Maybe you should look there for some type of switch.
Okay, good to know. Hot eyeless babe, okay. What the fuck? Okay, 1 second. What am I even doing here? I don't know. Okay. Yeah, look outside. The frame rate gets better. Sandover Village. Okay, good to know. Okay, lovely. Let's try not to fall down. Would you kindly? And yeah, to get to Misty Island, we would need to, fix some shit around and whatnot. I also need. Wait, what's this? You hear that? Aha! What do we have here? Boom!
Hey! It looks like scout flies are always in red boxes!
Oh, no shit, Sherlock! So, what about here? Hello?
Well, hello there, my dear boy.
Mm-hmm.
You've caught me at a most inopportune moment. I was to set off on my journey yesterday, but I seem to be a spot short on the old precursor orbs. I would have pledged my word that I had 90 of them.
90,
huh? I gather that your young friend, you know, the little, annoying, miserably ugly one, might have just pilfered them as a sort of a spot of fun. Anyway, would you be kind enough to loan your dear old uncle 90 precursor orbs so he can get underway? I would offer you a power cell in return.
Not a problem. Not a problemo. Shit. Okay. I'm gonna hurt myself here. Well, yeah, 90 orbs and... Yeah. Let's see him here. The mayor. Heyo. You also lost your eye too.
But don't tell me that you two have problems as well. The freaks I hear of monster sightings near the village, and now this. See how they're not moving? That means our village has no power. The eco beam coming from the jungle temple. Boys, everyone's too frightened to go out and find out what's happened.
Did you pay the bill?
Yeah. Oh, you're funny. Now look, if you two fix the eco beam, I'll give you a power cell. Oh, and another thing, if by any chance you're interested in making a contribution to my re-election campaign, I might be willing to part with you. Nothing. The minimum contribution is, a very modest 90 precursor orbs.
Fair enough. No problem. Right. Let me try another, let's say, game renderer, because I don't think OpenGL would be fit for this one. One second. Suddenly, things just went Bob Marley on me. Okay, let me try instead of the hardware something else then. Don't worry, I'm trying. One day I'll get this damn thing running. Let's follow the lamp and wait. Yeah, it's down there. Fine, I'll go get the damn thing. Goddamn butterfly. I'll brutalize the damn thing. There you go. Bang. Miss it. Come on. Bang. Fucking hell. Okay, let's try this again. Let's try this again. If the fucking hell. Boom. Finally finalize the suffering of this thing. I know the grass looks like a Minecraft and whatnot, but hey, at least I'm getting there. So before I got myself, let's see, Man. Whoa, what's up?
You ever come back to me?
What? Hold on, let me, I can't just, go on like this with my Pirate Eye Bob Marley style. One second. Alright, I think I got myself something, you know, worth it. So, what's up, bro? Shit. Oh.
Hey!
Oh.
Little furry dude!
Thought I was only guy who likes furries, but alright.
I thought for a moment you were my muse.
Muse, huh?
What? Haven't you ever seen a muse before? It's a little glowing squirrel about your size, full of spunk, and crazy as a lark.
Uh-huh.
I get it. Like a sidekick.
As a matter of fact, without my muse, I just can't sculpt. But with her around, I see beauty in everything, you know?
Uh-huh. I get it.
Right now, I couldn't chisel my way out of a box. I think she ran away to that misty island.
What hell?
I just hope she's all right. It's worth a parcel if you bring her back to me.
Wait a minute! We are not going back to Misty Island! Are we?
Oh, of course we are. There we go, look at that! We're not freaking pirates anymore.
Can't work like this.
And we know that guy's got clinical depression, so let's leave him be for now. For now. Well, yeah. At least for now, things are workable. And yes, I'm using... Oh yeah, it's rendering a new area. Woohoo! Sentinel Beach! Hurry up! Never mind about all this. Boom! Oh, they got here. Get that out of here. Does sound like we got something up there, huh? A little cannon. What the hell? Get the hell out of here! What do you want? In a bad mood. Keeps shooting up bombs up top there and whatnot, huh? You know what? What if I made my way over there? Kapow! Oh, look at that! A bomb! Now what do they got here? A power orb! It's mine now!
Hey,
goddamn bastard.
That pelican just snagged a power cell! Let's go kick some Big Bird butt!
Whatever. Oh, crap. What? I didn't mean to... Get the hell out of here. Shit! Okay, hold on a sec. Yeah, it's over there on the other side. I mean, I could swim over there, I could, but, not for that being, holy shit. Wait a moment. Hey! Big loop. Oh really? God damn it. Kapow! That's what you get for pissing me off! Pow! That's mine. There you go! side. You know what? I think the best way for me to, let's say, to, you know, to get a good performance of this thing if I match the same performance as the other one, but hey. I mean, match the same resolution, but hey, alright, then. Oh, doggy. Did I go to play? Don't know what to play, huh? Smash this, you bastard. What do you got here? Oh, it's just a flower. Okay, now it was on something. What's this? Ah, break it, but nothing happened. What do you know? So, oh, wanna play? Here, doggy. Smash this. You, smash this. Little bastard. 50. Okay, so far so good. So, let me get here to the side and let, because for now my interest is focused onto the cannon over there. Okay, once, at least once an episode, I'll mess around with things and whatnot. Here, the plate! Smash this, you bastard. Right. Wapow! Woo! Nice. And pow! Alrighty! That was a good. Boom! Got pow? What else am I missing? These two. Boom! I'll do another one, but alright. Mine now. Boom! You're not a muscle boy. What the hell out of here?
Well, I see that you two have finally decided to unblock my collectors.
Not a big deal.
I would offer my congratulations, but you have so much to do, I won't waste your time. By the way, if things don't work out, Dexter could always get a job controlling the village rat problem.
Crazy old man. Well, yeah, we have something propped up here, which also, let's say, well, ooh, there we go. Not I couldn't reach it, but looks like I can. Oh, okay, wrong button. Boom. And another one. But yeah. You know, if you got here, these things here. What, am I supposed to hit these or what? I don't look like not. It's a long, long time since I ever played this one here, so give me a break. Also, yeah, I'm gonna have to, let's say, to really upgrade these things. Well, put these things up here in order to reach over there. One second, let me see if my theory is right. And apparently it works even a whole lot better than before, actually. Believe it or not. I mean, yeah, it does look actually a whole lot better and whatnot. Yeah, except for the ground section, but fuck, screw that! Oh, who are these guys? I don't remember these guys here, but take this, and take that! But yeah, last time I played this one here, like, there was none of these, those things up here. Oh. Oh, you look cute. Yeah. Have my leg. Got my fist! Oh no, it was a leg. Oh, fuck it. Okay, ooh! Birds! Bird! Come here, bastards! Whoop-pow! Cute and adorable, but also give it down.
Seagulls! Let's buzz them for kicks.
Yeah! I could've got a,
Let's
few.
Do it again!
Alright, I guess I'll listen to this little furry bastard on my leg. On me. Ooh, boom. There you go. Another one. The sand in this beach area here is supposed to be the easiest one there is, so. Why the hell not? Ooh. What do you got here? Mine, oh mine. Boom. What the hell is. What? Wait, what? My eye! It's gone! I have a glass eye. And now Dexter has like a meat eye. Like he needs like his freaking eye socket. Okay, good to know. Lovely to know. Woohoo! Okay, whatever. I didn't do anything. Boom. Bang. That wasn't me, but alright then. Let's ignore the fact that ever happened.
They caused an avalanche! Let's check it out!
Okay, good to know. And look, and what do you look at that? I finally have enough to pay someone. At least for being a little hooker. Oh man. Huh, thought I saw something going there, but alright then. Camera's shaking for a little bit. Is it? I don't know. So, what I got here?
Punch those poles up from below!
Boom! Oh, okay. Like this. How about this? How about this? Okay. Oh, that worked. About three times should be enough. Okay, I'm good. One. Two. Three. Oh, look at that. One. Okay, didn't mean for that. Two. Three. Another one? Okay, this high is it's as high as it can get. Very good to know. Hey! Bastard. Trying to piss me off, eh? Trying to touch the bad. Trying to touch the goods. Goods are unique. You hear me, little bastard? Touch the goods. Oh, come on. Oh, let's try this again. Shit. Come on. One, two, three, and boom. All right, so far so good. We did it. Now to go down to the damn thing up there to see what the hell it is. So we need to get ourselves like 20 parcels, right? I'm gonna get everything, I don't care why. Oh, nice ass. Well, I get it now. It's like a stone eye and a glass eye. Okay, good to know. Oh, lovely. Well, yeah, once you got more of the, a thing over there to get, right? Gimme, 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 gimme. Gimme five, gimme few, gimme. Oh! He didn't break that too. Good to know. Damn it! Hey! Little bastard. Got a different hand on me. Good night. Oh. What do you got here? Oh, he jumped! Honey, wouldn't we make that jump? He wouldn't fall, and okay, we made it.
What a weird looking thing! I'll bet we can get this open if you power up with that zappy blue eco stuff.
Sure, but one at a time being? Take this, you bastard. Shit! Okay. Infanticide!
Good job! Now beat me down here by the egg!
Okay, good to know, and... Okay, good to know. One second,
We might want to talk to the bird watcher and see if we scramble that flood egg.
Flood egg, huh? Yeah, well, that would be quite a little hard right now. Got in a second, I would have to, let's say, make my way over there and get the goddamn pelican. Oh, see, I'll get that bastard soon enough and... okay.
A-ooga! A-ooga!
Why?
Dive for those orbs, Jack! Dive!
Uh-huh. And then it still doesn't understand why he decided to do the screen thing, but alright. Okay. I have to do this all the time or what? Boom. A lot easier than I thought it would be. So I get like another power cell if I keep diving. But I will keep diving. As much as it pleases me. More. Give me more. I thirst for more. Which of course that these things pay off well too, so. You know, I'm gonna get that bastard up top there and I'll teach him a thing or two. Hey, damn. Lovely. Now, we got up top here. Oh, it's you. Not interested. At least for now. At least for now. But I will. Oh. Of course, gonna have to come back here to,
Yeah, it's a precursor launcher here, but you aren't powered up with the blue stuff.
Because of... Well, alright then. Now I'm gonna just go for the city about the bird lady. And whatnot, and of course your robotic powers and whatnot. Right, at least I'm trying. I'm trying to at least give myself at least a decent gameplay here. If I can at least. I'm too lazy, so I'm gonna take this spinny thing here. Alright, so far so good, we made it. So now, now what? Where we got our hands here? And of course a bird watch. And we have some what? Some of these dog things there. I'll teach them a thing or two. And as soon as they get up there, and oh, wait a moment. Oh my god, we got some goods here. Yeah, I'm gonna get that bastard up there soon. Just let me get the there are quite a amount, and then we go good to go. Pow! Damn bastards!
Those all metal boxes are thicker than a yak-ow skull! But there must be something that can bust them open!
Oh yeah, I do wonder why there'll be something that could bust them open.
Alright!
Pow! Well, I've been doing that ever since, but alright! Oh dear lord! I'm not really returning, but I just wanted to see about the fence of getting up top. Ooh, there we go. Come on! Very seems punkish. Damn it! So I got used to I still need to get used to the attacks and whatnot. Dog. You bastard. Ow. I wonder if I get that tank, the goddamn can, I could be able to nuke them from here. Lovely. Yeah, forget about that, and let's see what's about the bird egg here. And who? Oh.
Oh my. I hope the poor deer's okay.
Looks like I'm not the only one with glass eyes.
For your valor.
Thank you. He also get he also has glass eyes.
No!
Look, that cute. It thinks you're its mama.
Ah, I'm not your mom. You see any feathers here?
Oh, not at first sight. Oh. Listen, boys. I'll take this little chick back to the village with me and work with this sage to take care of her.
Boom. Hey, look at that. At least so one of never mind. Wouldn't have one only one eye. It's intact. The other one is jacked up. Oh, what's this? Yikes. Got it. Oh, Jesus. Danger close. Danger close. Get the hell out of here. I don't care. Oh, by the way, I think you can... hold on. Not really sure on that, but hey, what can I do, right? And it's getting nighttime again, so I really don't care. Oh yeah, now let's see about well, get up above over there, and yeah, the the machine in particular. And I'll see about how going about it as well. After all, it does look like they have something over there, and yeah, especially over here, this area has quite a lot of interesting stuff. I don't know if because I have to, let's say, put the slow-mo camera even a whole lot more deeper in and whatnot, but hey, I do whatever I can do, and hope for the best. Alright, let's try this again. Let's try this again. Let's get another one. And another one. Nothing to, no time to waste on. Fucking hell. Almost there. Almost there. Ooh. All mine. It's mine. Yeah. Lovely. And like there's like a small little plant from here. What am I supposed to do with this here? I don't know. Oh yeah, like the egg that have the bird is no more. Yeah, let's see. Oh my far. I can also jack around with the seagull. Am I right? What else? And of course, I always pray for the best as well too. And again, I'd be better off if I just get myself down to put some more of the blue ego and whatnot. And then we could call it a day, right? Well, let's give it a shot then. I mean, of course, I kind of have my doubt that I'm even gonna make it. Okay. Maybe even I can power this thing up here too, right? How about this thing here? Yeah, it looks normal. But is there something? Hey, animal abuse! Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Land in the grass area. Fair enough.
Quick! We have to get to the power cell before the pelican scoops it up again!
You know, the damn thing might have scooped it up again by the time being, but hey, we might even care about, right? Damn it, wrong button. Damn, we still have a chance. Now get off, Foster, this is mine. Like, yeah, like freaking 2D glasses or something. Well, yeah. And then you'll see I'm blocked up there. The next one, you're gonna go to the forest. And then we're gonna go up here. And then we're gonna see about what the hell's all this about, right? Oh yeah, let's see. Hold on. Like your objective menu here, right? Yeah, it's Sentinel Beach. Unblock the Eco Harvester, that's fair enough. Push the fruit flag off the cliff, that's done. Get the parasol from the pelican, that's done. Chase the seagulls, done. Explore the beach, yeah, the other one's like impossible to do for the time being. Climb the sentinel. And free 7 scout flies. Huh. Hold on a sec. Oh, 120, good to know. Shit. I pressed the wrong button again. Please. Okay, good. But yeah, I wonder where the last one would be at, because, well, even with my mod... Oh, wait, of course. I know how to get there exactly well. Then again, like, other areas here that I could go for and whatnot? I suppose so, I suppose so. Oh, there it is. You gotta be willing to explore and whatnot. Ooh, got it. Well, we're acing it! Come on! Boom! Lovely! Mine, oh mine! Boom!
Alright! You found all the eyes in this area!
Lovely! But yeah, now for the, for what we got here. Yeah, it's like a statue that we noticed before, but hey, now I did. Yeah, that's all done. I mean, got mostly everything out here all done. The only thing left for us to do, let's see, is, Yeah, that's not, there's nothing there. Yeah, we just need to, let's say, some master control in the damn camera over there. I need to unblock all these things and call it a day. But until then, But until then, I really don't know what I can do for that much for the time being. So next episode, we're going to go to the fourth. So then again, I'm sorry for being like a short one, but I hope you did as much as I did. And I look forward for the next one. So I will see you in the next one. And until then.